Today, KRLD's Chris Fox has the story.
This Mr. and local pizza place Freddy Fazbear's Pizza is being permanently shut down after their animatronics have mysteriously gone missing. Police investigators believe, due to the popularity of the computer game Five Nights at Freddy's, that these animatronics were stolen as a prank. Other than that, the whereabouts of Freddy and his friends are still unknown. Back to the studio.
Good. I've always hated that place. Especially the bear.
Ah!
Hello. I wanted to record a message for you.
What is all that noise? Is this what you kids are scared of nowadays?
Okay, you guys are done.
Okay, that's it. Go to sleep.
Freddy's not gonna like that. Wi-Fi again? Really? Hello? Mad.
Okay, so if this is real, what do you doing the game?
You have to wait until 6 in the morning.
6 in the morning? We'll just wait right here. Yeah.
I'll strain out. Go, go, before they kill us. Let's go.